Hello, I am Sander, barcode leader, and I play ADC for Team Dragons. Last time against Penguins, we went 1-1, but this time I feel more confident as team, and I think we can take our first 2-0. Comparing myself to Yava, I think I'm slightly better individually, but he has a long experience playing competitive, so he has some strengths, but also as a Tua bot lane, I feel that we are better with Tommy. With Nick Serena coming to the team, we are more focused on improving our communication because it has been our main issue the last series, like for example against Movistar, Mad Lions, and I think our next series against Penguins, we can see that we have improved our communication. First alpha split was not so good by me. I was inconsistent, I didn't have many good games, but I think the next series we will have some great games by me. Team Dragons is my first competitive team, and so far I have enjoyed the full experience of a pro player, like playing face to face, screaming, and other routines. I think Team Dragons is a really good org, and I think the next bit will be ours if I'm playing there. Thank you all for supporting us, even though so far we haven't done so well, but this time we're going to surprise you.